I'm not sure how to express this. My mother was a very neat woman. She would compartmentalize everything: photos, letters, clothes, family time. This even extended to emotions. Bunching them together and shutting them away where no one would find them. But they were always back there, just out of sight, festering. And I really tried to follow her advice, storing my every rejection, disappointment, and outrage, but...
Did you hear that?
What did you hear?
I think that guy needs help.
Who? Where are you going?